Monday Night Raw has come to Southern California's Inland Empire, a sold-out crowd making its way into Ontario's Toyota Arena. It's a night of non-stop action that includes an incredibly intriguing championship match. The dogs are barking. The badass has a massive challenge. It's Braun Breaker's second defense of the Intercontinental Championship. And it has been a long and arduous road to singles glory for Jey Uso. Six times Uso has fought for an individual crown. Six times he's been denied. Does that change tonight? As we are inching closer to Bad Blood, to Hell in a Cell, to the defining battle and the rivalry war between CM Punk and that man, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre will join us live in moments. Joe Tessitore and Wade Barrett with you. And Wade, the Lucha Lowriders pulling up.
Oh, man. Sum it up in a nutshell. Fast cars, faster ladies. That is the Dirty Dom Mysterio story.
Look at this. The Lucha Lowrider for Dirty Dom and Liv Morgan to arrive in Monday Night Raw.
Who has greater hydraulics, the Lowrider or Dirty Dom himself? What a man.
As the Women's World Champion and Dominic Mysterio make their way into the arena here in Ontario, California. What? What?
That's Bronson Reed.
This is still going on. Braun Strowman and Big Bronson Reed.
The
just
monsters,
taking out the merchandise.
The monsters are brawling. Thankfully, they avoided the Lovebirds.
Last week, they tore up the ring. They went through the barrier. They took it backstage and went through a wall.